Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a button to open certain sheet in Excel. I will use hyperlink to solve this, and remember I am using Microsoft Excel 2010. In today's tutorial, I am going to create a button here and I want to open, for example, sheet 10 by clicking that button which is in here. Okay. Let's create the button. First, click on insert and click on shape. Let's take any shape. For example, I took this one. So this will be the button. Okay. Now write the name, which is SXEE sheet 7. Okay. So this will be the button. And if I click here, I want to go to the sheet 7. Okay, so now right click on the button and click on hyperlink and click place in this document, and you can see this is the sheet I have already in this workbook, and I would like to go to sheet 7 with this button, so I select it and click OK. See, this is the button and I am now in the sheet 1. Let's click here and you can see I am now in the sheet 7 and there is no button here. Okay, so this button is working just fine. This is what I wanted to do. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.